regular.
Jean Stewart, as she was then, had a wonderful Olympics. After finishing second in her heat for the 100-metre backstroke, she was into the final. What came next is as good a final lap as you'll see. Jean's up in lane six. At the turn, she's well back in seventh place, and with just 20 metres to go, she's still in fifth place. But in the last lap, watch her come out of the right of the screen, passing two more to get the bronze.